हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू कर्मा एजुकेशन। दिस इज़ ए चैनल फॉर यूजीसी नेट एजुकेशन सब्जेक्ट पेपर टू ओनली। लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर न्यू सेशन। प्रैक्टिस विथ मी 5 क्वेश्चंस इन 10 मिनट्स। द क्वेश्चन इज व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग मैंडेट विल बी सपोर्टेड बाय अ टीचर विथ लीनिंग्स इन बुद्धिस्ट फिलोसफी। आई विल सजेस्ट यू टू टेक ए पॉज एंड अंडरस्टैंड द क्वेश्चन बाय योरसेल्फ। द क्वेश्चन इज सेइंग दैट which mandate or instruction will be supported by a teacher who are inclined towards Buddhist philosophy, right? According the options are given below. According to the Buddhist philosophy, self-learning, self-discipline are given priority. By following celibacy, constant study, simple living and strength of character. So they did not talk about God or ideal or experience as teacher, right? But they preferred child as his own guide in his life. So option 3, be your own guide in life, will be the correct option for this question. Next question is, match the column of set 1 embodying a list of educational thinkers of set 2 which indicates their work. Select the appropriate code for your answer. Option A, educational thinker. Option 1 is representing educational thinker and option 2 is representing their work. You have to match them. First option, educational thinker. In educational thinker is Gandhi. It will be related with my experiments with truth, option 5 from set 2. Then option B of set 1, Tagore. This option is related with option 6 of set 2, Universal Man. Then option C of set 1, Sri Aurobindo. It will be matched with option 1, Savitri of set 1, set 2. Then last option, that is D, option D, Vivekanand of set 1. It will be related with option 4 of set 2, that is Practical Vedanta. So finally, from the given code, the answer will be 1. Honesty is the best policy. This statement will be assented to by idealism, naturalism, pragmatism, realism. Honesty is the best policy is a famous proverb. Telling the truth and being able to be trusted is called honesty. And honesty is the first step towards wisdom. In idealism, only idea is real. God is source of all knowledge. Values are eternal. There is no need to be honest in terms of getting knowledge. Naturalism says that matter or nature is ultimate reality. Universe is governed by law of nature. Nature is source of all knowledge. If nature is everything, then there is no use of honesty of human being. According to pragmatist, reality is dynamic, which is determined by sense experience. And only usable knowledge is ultimate knowledge. So which knowledge works or utility, that depends on man's judgment. Honest review is necessary to get ultimate knowledge. And realism says world exists independent of human mind. Here also no use of honesty with knowledge. So option 3, that is pragmatism. Pragmatism approved the statement, honesty is the best policy. So finally, the answer of this question will be option 3, that is pragmatism. Next question is, the school should focus on the teaching of contents drawn from pure sciences would be an imperative of which school of philosophy? It means the statements, teaching of contents should be drawn from pure sciences. Which school of philosophy supports this statement? Idealism, naturalism, realism or existentialism? Idealism give emphasis on humanities subjects. Naturalism and realism both preferred science subjects. But according to realism, truth is subjective. Means truth is not dependent on human perception. Truth is objective. It exists without human concern. So, to discover truth, realism focused on scientific method, and obviously it should be pure science. And existentialism preferred humanity's realistic utilitarian teaching content. So, finally, option 3, realism, will be the correct option for this question. Question number 5 and the last question is, a line of Indian film song runs like this, "You are in me and I am in you." This can be interpreted to accord with the views of which philosophy? Vedant, Sankhya, Jainism, Yoga. The quotation is, "You are in me and I am in you." Here, "you" denotes God or Brahma and "me" denotes self. Aham Brahmasmi means the realization of I am absolute. The realization of an individual as God is called Vedant. So, correct option will be option 1, Vedant, for this question. I have given the links of these MCQ related videos in the description box. You can visit and watch the videos to get detailed concepts.